Tech9? Smashes the masses, but the industry is hating asses.
Strange days when your favorite rapper's popping, but is he on top of something you can't gauge? Especially when he's topping the charts and you see me, K. Lamar, and Macklemore sharing the same stage. I'm the nigga all these artists look up to. Yeah, for tech has been the hardest to bust through, but I keep my fans fainting like clucks do. You don't like how we living? Well, I dominate your conglomerate. What a meaning I can accommodate. It'll be a non-debate coming up against a Ron the Great. So many got arms, legs, and necks tatted. Strange, cause music show conceptually I'm the best at it. Let's have it for all of these tech addicts. Any disrespect to family will get your chest at it. Aiming at him and his agony burner blew his brain. And back in these cannons came in caved in cavity caliber connect cap it. Yo, there it go, red is in my head, it grow, head it foe, let him dead it, yeah, the medic said it, so let it grow, shredded and get no credit, so pathetic though, dread and vetted, seven in heaven's crest was wedding, at a boat, give her the shivers when I deliver this, hit her then quit her cause she's on Twitter shit, and when she compared me to Eminem, I said I'm different, she said how, I said I'm black and I can say nigger, bitch, to him I may be just another bro with a flow, and we'll probably never tour cause it'll be thousands of juggalos at a show, and I heard fatalities happen on each side, so there's never no let it go.